Toby was taking on one of surfing's ultimate challenges. Towing into his third wave, Toby catches an edge. He is sucked over the falls, then slammed head first into the reef.
And then my tow partner came in and I was just screaming at him. I said, I've broken my neck.
In a split second, his neck is broken. Rescued by the jet ski, he lies motionless, fearing he may never walk again. An air ambulance evacuates him to the spinal unit of Royal North Shore Hospital and 2 hours of emergency surgery. Miraculously, his spinal cord wasn't severed.